It's your boy, Nerdy White Guy. Nerdy White Guy.
I'll put you in a motherfucking coffin, my guy.
He's so dope.
Nerdy White Guy.
Nerdy White Guy.
My bro's got answer, dude. this white dude.
Nerdy White Guy. Nerdy White Guy.
We're gonna get this shit started, though.
Nerdy Gang. What is going down, everybody? So, tonight, we are gonna jump on this Kid Cudi and Eminem song, right? It is called The Adventures of Moon Man and Slim Shady, and I'm absolutely excited for this shit, right? I'm expecting this to be just kind of like a fun song with lots of bars, as always. And dude, before we get this started, please smash the subscribe button, smash the like button, like, comment, share, all that shit matters. And yeah, let's get this video popping, man.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, it's been a minute, but I'm back in it. Y'all ain't dealing with the same ball.
No.
Got a little trippy, then the transition.
Yeah.
New attitude mixed with the pure raw. The night game, your girl called. She like, do me, baby, down to get busy, busy.
Yes.
No dice, chill with it.
No.
In life, feeling dizzy. Having visits of the city, and I go to war. See me in the day through the late night. Telling Mr. Charm I'm in freeze mode. To the gods, can't stop a hero when he in flight. Swimming in the light, right? Go and get you some, go and show him some. This a new thing. Yeah, let my nuts hang. Knock a top off like LeBron or the Wayne Wade. Lift off. Can't start a nigga grow, better get gone, move along. You don't wanna trip, wanna get it on. You don't wanna act, don't get me wrong. They don't listen to the words in the song. We ain't gotta tell them, we just getting ready.
Yeah.
See him front. We ain't kidding. If you want it, you can get it.
Members of the.
Hey, if you want it, you can get it, bro. He's talking shit about nightlights. He's saying die off with the top like LeBron and what? Die. He is fucking coming with some bars. Let's go, Kid Cudi, Moon Man, and Slim Shady, dog. Let's go.
The rage, come and get this arm. Next steps of the jet from the lean back. Run around the world and we ain't packed. And I'm vroom vroom, leave them stuck. Oh, you seen that? Chilling with a team at. See a black band, pull up with some drums. Yeah, I need that. So crazy, can't believe it. No cams, damn, no filming at all. Real nigga facts. Years ago, rehab, all good. Help me figure out another plan. It got bad, so bad. Nah, I ain't fucking love that man. Then I hopped out in the new zone with my Louis bag. Two story, take you through the dark and the light. Got sun, got through new. Back up in the world, it's a day in the light.
So, dog, he said, I went to rehab, dog. Shit was so bad. It was real, real bad, bro. But now, I walked out of that bitch with some Louis bags in the top floor. But dog, now he's killing it. He found his way. Let's go, Kid Cudi.
Hit the blunt and get it. Raise bars, same song, we did it.
Yeah.
Hot sauce poured on all jams. It's supposed to carry on, smoke strong. Get your mama down with it. And the game fucking needed something dirty raw. Tell them it's the law and we read it.
Yeah.
So if it's God you believe in, bob your head and just nod in agreement.
Yeah,
yeah, they say time's undefeated. I'ma be the first one who can beat it.
Yeah. They say time is undefeated. I'm gonna be the first one that can beat it, dog. Bro, Slim Shady, if anyone can beat Father Time in the hip-hop game, dude, it's gonna be him. But you can never beat Father Time, cause he's gonna die. But his music will live on forever, though, dog. So if you really think about it, bro. Hey. Let's go.
I had hoop dreams. Now I shoot threes. Got a little green. But I don't do weed. Herb nor lean. That's Toonchi. That's Norleans. Fuck Drew Brees. Snoop deal. Double.
Why fuck Drew Brees, dog? Because of that flag shit, dog. Come on, bro. He's done so much for that city, dog. He has put New Orleans on his back, much like yourself, Marshall, with fucking Detroit, dude. Fuck. I hate that. I don't like that shit, dog. But he going to Mars, though. New Orleans, fuck Drew Brees. Hey, it went with let's go.
That's 2 G's, probably spin on paper. Ooh-wee, since Tuesday, probably killed a few trees. But the only ones I smoke are the loose leaf. Not high, but I'm your highness. And secretly, you're my dick. But you haters, a butt hurt, bunch of sore hind ends. I was just a poor white kid. Now if rap was beatball, I'd be Jordan like bitch. You wish you could score like this. Yeah, not even at half court, I'd miss. I'm mouthwashed, cause if I was on the floor, I'd swish.
Floor,
right?
Floor, fluoride swish, dog, fluoride, because dog, you be using fluoride with your... He said, nah, he ain't like Michael Jordan. Nah, he's scoring on everybody. He can shoot from half court, and he ain't even going to miss. Boy, he's a boy. He fucking talking his shit, dog. He killing it. Slim Shady be fucking on his shit, dog. Let's go.
But I cannot lie, I got you in my top five worst rappers of all time. I lost my spot, y'all got all time. King of rap, nah, their words, not mine. King of swear words, and not lying. You should never compare yours, a toll-free number. Only way you'll ever have a hotline. Fuck's going on, man? Bunch of half-wits in office. Half of us walking around like a zombie apocalypse. Other half are just pissed off and don't wanna wear a mask and they're just scoffing. And that's how you end up catching the shit off them. I just use the same basket as you shopping. Now I'm in a fucking casket from you coughing. Always.
You get political a little bit on this shit, right? Talking about the mask, dog. You ain't wearing the mask, dude. Dog, I'm gonna end up catching the shit, dude. And that's how you end up in a casket. Because when I touched the same basket as you, dog, and you were coughing on the shit. Let's go. Now, me for the mask thing, bro, if you want to wear them, cool. If you don't want to wear them, fucking cool, bro. I really don't give a shit either way. Me, personally, I wear them in, like, certain stores and shit. When I'm out working because I'm around nobody, I don't wear the shit, dog. I don't wear it when I drive. There's certain situations where I don't wear it. But when I'm in stores and shit, I end up wearing it. Main reason because it's fucking mandatory in the state, but still, I'd probably still wear it.
They ahead of haters, let them hate, but never let a traitor penetrate your circle, separate yourself from those who try to pull you down. The real ones never stray, it's sort of like Medusa. Yeah. That's how you stay ahead of snakes. MCs pull out.
Never stray. Oh, damn, I kind of like Medusa. That's how you stay ahead of snakes. Because Medusa has a head of snakes, bro. Listen to those fucking bars. Oh, shit, dog. Nah, he's the king. Nah, he's the go. I don't give a fuck. Let's go.
Gats, I don't give a fuck how strapped. You're gonna out rap me. I doubt that. Please, bitch, I'm a house rat. These raps about that cheese like mousetraps. Earthlings, I adapt to them. Certain things I don't wanna do but have to in order just to act human. Like using a bathroom and vacuuming. Yeah. Rapping in the booth in a triple fat goose hazmat suit, bubble wrap and a mask too. And I don't think that's what they meant by trap music. Running through ink like I'm tattooing. This is music to be murdered by your love. Turn the volume up, I am fired up like a blunt. Red is long like an Italian's up. I am drugs, that is probably why your opinion.
Oh, god damn, bro. He's lighting up like a blunt. That is the size of an Italian sub, bro. Dude, there's so many bars. Dude, if you want to go back, break down every single bar, bro, you got to take a minute. It'd be like a 30, 40 minute fucking video. But no, he is fucking killing this shit, bro. He fucking murdering it.
Nummy's high as fuck. And it's non-stop fury, cause I ain't holding them up like an armed robbery. God's my jury, so when I die, I'm not worried. Prayers to George Floyd and Ahmaud Arbery. How the fuck is it that so many cops are dirty? Stop, man, please, officer, I'm sorry. But I can't breathe while I got you on top of me. Your goddamn knees and my carotid artery.
The Avengers and Moon Man and Slim. Yes, who wanted with them? The trilogy continues. Seven niggas, sis, see what's on the menu. Autumn panic, hot damn it.
Let's get it, baby.
Hope you fuckers understand it. The real for you niggas, come and get these scriptures. Rap God, rage.
Let's go, bro. There at the end, dog, he's talking about fucking George Floyd and Ahmaud Arbery. I don't want to say their names wrong. I know George Floyd's, but Ahmaud Arbery, I think that's how you say his name. He's talking about, bro, I can't breathe. You got your fucking knee on my carotid artery. He coming with some fucking bars. He got political on this shit. And, dude, hey, that's the way he likes to do it sometimes, bro. Sometimes he be shitting on fools, dude. If you remember back when fucking Bush was in office, dog, he was giving Bush so much shit, dog. And that's just part of what he does, man. When he feels something is wrong or something's going against something that he firmly believes in, then, dude, he's going to fucking call him out on it. The only thing that I had a problem with him saying was kind of that Drew Brees shit. Because I watched that full interview, and honestly, what Drew Brees said wasn't disrespectful. It wasn't anything like that. Like when the media kind of, like, one-clip shit, and you read it, and you're like, fucking, you know, it came across bad what Drew Brees said. But if you watched or listened to that whole interview,
It's really not that crazy, bro. And what Drew Brees has done for that city, man, I could never just say fuck Drew Brees. He's done so much, especially after Katrina and all that. So, dude, but that's the only thing I really fucking strongly disagree with. Other than that, now, that shit was fucking super fucking filthy. The bars, Kid Cudi came with the bars. Eminem, Slim Shady, always be coming with that shit. Dude, I give that shit a fucking 10 out of 10. It's a fucking 10. So, dude, hope you guys enjoyed that shit. If you did, please smash that subscribe button. Smash that like button. Like, comment, share. All that shit matters. Nerdy gang, as always, man, love you guys the mostest. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Let's get it, y'all.